Hi, I'm Cody from Duo Security, now part of Cisco. In this video, we're going to show you how to customize your user authentication experience with Duo. The custom branding offerings in the Duo admin panel allow you to choose your own custom background color or image, logo, and accent color so you can mirror the look and feel of your organization when your users encounter the Duo Universal Prompt, Duo Single Sign-On, or Duo Passwordless Login. Custom branding is available on all paid Duo plans, including MFA, Access, and beyond. Aside from the aesthetics, applying custom branding to your authentication experience can make your users feel like they're in the right place and help assess the safety of their authentications. There are currently two ways to apply custom branding to your user authentication experience. Owner-level admins can make the changes in the Duo Admin panel under Settings or leverage the Duo Admin API for programmatic configuration. In this video, we'll show the experience via the Duo Admin panel. For more information on how to use the Duo Admin API for customization, please reference the documentation. The Universal Prompt, Duo SSO, and Duo Passwordless now support a custom background color or image, logo, accent color, and the ability to remove the Secured by Duo branding statement. The traditional Duo Prompt supports a custom logo and the optional removal of the Duo branding statement. Duo Mobile supports a custom logo. All custom logos and background images must be portable network graphic or PNG files, not JPEGs. Additional image guidelines are provided in the Duo admin panel and in the Duo documentation. Note that none of the custom branding options beyond a custom logo have any effect on the end user experience for applications that do not show the Duo prompt in a browser, such as Duo Authentication for Windows Logon, Duo Unix, or LDAP, and most Radius applications which use the Duo Authentication proxy. How to apply custom branding. To apply your custom branding options, log in to the Duo admin panel. In the left sidebar, click Settings and navigate to the custom branding section of the page. The current branding area shows a present state overview of what your users see across the Duo products that support customization. When you make changes to the branding options in the Duo admin panel, a draft branding area appears with the newly proposed changes. Note that any draft changes are not live for your users until you publish to everyone and save changes. At any point, you can discard and revert your selections back to the default values by clicking Discard Changes. In this video, we're going to change the branding of our logo, accent color, and background image. To begin, we recommend having easy access to the PNG images you plan on using. To customize your organization's logo, click Select File or drag and drop your image into the appropriate logo area. Please follow the image guidelines outlined in the Duo admin panel. Next, we'll customize our accent color. The accent color is the solid stripe of color shown at the top of the Duo interactive prompt interface. We can change this color by either entering a specific hex color code or by manually using the color selector. In this example, we have a specific color code that we want to use. Next, we'll customize our background. We have the option to make the background a specific color or a specific image. In this example, we'll select the radio button for image and click Select File to add our background image. For best results, we recommend a background image of 1280 by 800 pixels. If you wish to remove the Secured by Duo branding statement from your authentication experience, confirm that the box is not checked. After you have added your custom changes, navigate to the Publishing section. Here you can save a draft of your new authentication experience, test the newly designed look with users of your choosing on the Universal Prompt, or select Publish to Everyone. We'll select Publish to Everyone and then click Save Changes. This will ensure that all of our users will see the new custom branding when logging in to Duo Single Sign-On or other web-based applications where we have activated the Universal Prompt. Next, verify your custom branding. Now let's see our new authentication experience in action. In this example, we have Duo protecting a Salesforce application using Duo Single Sign-On and the Universal Prompt. Our users now see our custom logo, custom accent color, and custom background image. Nice work. For more information on applying custom branding to your Duo authentication experience, visit duo.com/docs/administration-settings #custom-branding.